All right, cool. What we just played was an adventure genius invocation TCG, but the rules are...
Although I feel...
That was quite the detailed explanation.
What? Oh!
I stepped in while you were in the middle of your explanation. I hope I didn't dampen the mood.
You snuck in without making a sound! Anyway...
The Cat's Tail is a player in Mondstadt's alcohol industry. I'm here today to discuss a few items...
Too bad she just left. But if you head off right now...
Never mind. It's nothing urgent. In fact, I think I...
Wait! This card? It's Diluc's character card!
Although I have some degree of experience with Genius Invocation TCG...
A customer left it behind a few days ago, but he...
Oh? And what sort of a customer was he?
He wasn't wearing an eye patch, okay? He had a, like... I was trying...
Don't worry.
So, what about the Diluc character card?
I don't mind. It's just...
I didn't expect Diluc to be familiar with Genius Invocation TCG.
The game has been catching on lately. I was hoping we could... It's getting late. And someone has some explaining to do. Good. Then I'll take my leave.
You know where the door is. Don't let the door...
Uh-oh. Guard Captain. I hope Kaya... Well, now that we are familiar with the...
Two new players, but in order to play an official remember, a complete deck has to have three.
Then let's use my cards. These were mixed in with all the others I had now it looks like all right.
The adventure challenge you tried previously, duels are true tests of strength between two players. In a duel, your opponent can also use action cards. And at the same time, your opponent must...
Let's go. Thank you.
Freeze!
Absorption test. Enhanced Panama Module 75!
Let's finish this, swiftly.
Where did I go wrong?
Darn. I didn't factor that into the equation. Oh, I wasn't expecting that.
Cool it! Ready when you are.
Freeze! I'm not done.
I can't believe I lost when we had the exact same character cards. The rules must be more complicated than I first thought. Every decision is a difficult trade-off in this game. If there was only a way to transplant the arms of the two standby characters onto the active character's body...
That's not how the rules work, Sucrose. Don't be a sore loser. That kind of thing is looked down on in TCG circles.
Oh, I am sorry. I was beaten fair and square. I know that. I just can't stand losing. But it was a fun match.
Paimon didn't know you could get so...
I always get a little... It's like that with my research, too.
You lost me at playing cards is no different. Seizing victory...
But what if you keep trying and trying...
A losing streak, Besides, Sucrose, you're already...
Thank you.
I'm good. Having fun is the main...
I'll definitely be back.
All right. I think you should have... Burning Mondstadt's wine industry to the ground keeps...
I see. So you have now grasped the rules of Genius Invocation TCG.
That's right! The Travelers, Sucrose, and Paimon are TCG players now!
Sobering words from Prince there. But I'm afraid he's right. To become official players recognized by the Genius Invocation TCG Society, you have to pass the test. It's just a basically to-
So...
I agree. Although-
Same way you can-
A well-trained ear- Sucrose. But first- Ah, yes, my goodness! Completely slipped my mind. I'm lucky to have Prince here to remind me. Everyone who wants to start playing Genius Invocation TCG is entitled to claim a free casket of tomes.
Oh, Tomei's meant-
Oh, that's right! The casket-
Well...
Oh, Paimon can guess what you're gonna say-
That would mean an ex-
Darn! What a letdown.
All probably for the best. Okay, so go and see-
But even for the Traveler-
I shall choose- Excellent plan, Prince.
you three. I see you're here for...
So this is...
That's right.
Yeah, well...
True. So I'm glad that these customers, TCG players, are able to congregate at the Cat's Tail. You're not wrong.
All right. In the thanks.
I'm sorry. Is there anything I can assist?
We want to become official.
Oh, I see. I see you're serious. So be it. Then let.
I can do it.
This will be interesting.